Jenny.
Miss Ill.
Nigga says Spliff and Balls.
What's up?
Here with J Love. Talking about her debut. She go hard.
She go hard.
And how the butterflies and all that.
Son, I had to take two shots of honey. But then she got me tight. So I was just ready to go. When you mad, you really see, like, damn. That's when you really want to rap, when you mad.
Yeah, because y'all should was supposed to start doing some funny shit.
I waited for Shorty 2 hours. I was tight. I was ready to go. So now I know I got to get mad before everybody.
But it was a great go around. You feel me? I definitely did y'all thing.
She did her thing. I was surprised.
Yeah, she was talking crazy with you.
I was like,
this got me so
really fire. Even though she choked.
And y'all had a promo that made it look like a
facts. Facts.
So it's a love one after this?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
I've been wanting to smoke on here. Wait till I drop though. So niggas can really see. But after that, whoever city
definitely
gave me
was talking on.
I had to back it up.
So they was trying to kill you with the niggas right in your shit. I definitely was talking about.
Of course. I knew that was going on. That's better love, but I've been in battle rap 7 years. Like, I know my shit, you heard? I'm a battle rap genius, you heard? Ask y'all top tier friends. Ask them.
So, who'd you want to battle for the event since, like, when you've seen this one?
Unless.
A couple of good battles.
Unless. I think she fine. I want Unless.
So hopefully we get a situation that works out to you.
Unless, what's up?
And definitely to the next card, you feel me?
Definitely, you know I'm on there.
Split from Balls, y'all gotta watch J Love, shoot too hard.
Thank you.
Let's show you two, y'all cheer. Definitely got busy. For all the haters and all that.
Facts.
So we look to the next one, y'all.
Thank you.